We're trying to communicate the facts, the reality of our industry to the consumer, to the general public, that using paper, using print is not only good from a communication standpoint, good from a marketing standpoint, it's good for our environment. Our industry plants more trees than it actually removes. For every tree they cut down, it's 3 to 4 that they're planting. The obvious benefits are huge. Cleaner air, less carbon footprint, and not just from a sustainability standpoint for our environment, but a sustainability standpoint for the mill itself. If the mill is just going to cut down trees and never replant, they're going to be out of business. If you look at how much of our trees and our forests are actually used for paper, it's not that big of an amount. It's 11%. 11% of the trees that are cut down are used for paper. 28% of it is used for lumber. The rest of it is used for fuel. Print is sustainable.